Hey guys, welcome back to Rad Rob Gaming. I'm your host, Rad Rob. Welcome to episode 6 of our homage to Super Wiggler, better known as Andrew in the Super Mario Maker community, who is a very, very good level creator. And we're hoping to finish out his series in the next couple of episodes. We're having tons of fun playing his levels, so let's just jump right back into it. One clear. One clear out of 149 attempts. This was put up in May of this year. Good old damn Double H got the record. That's probably a 50 second or 60 second speed run. He did 48. Boy, as long as there's no bomb jumps, I should be alright. I take that back. What the hell? Oh, this is like the other one.
This is 2.0.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. This time I do need a shell, huh? Oh, crap. Oh boy. So there's a 2 minute or 2 second leeway, I guess. That's just a cluster right there. What the hell am I doing? It's kicking and throwing everything. Had enough of this. Oh. Yoshi. Don't eat him, you jump off of him. I probably cheesed that, didn't I? Oh, what the hell is he doing there? That was a second quicker. Oh. 3 seconds is fair. Oh my god, Wiggles. I don't even know how long I was playing that. That is so precise. I made up time in the beginning. I think I made up time on the Wiggler. I have a new record. Holy crap, I got the world record. I think I earned that record after all that. Whoo! Thank you, Jesus. That's over. Thank you for my wife being very patient with me after my yelling and screaming and cussing and wanting to kill everybody. I would never kill anybody. It's a euphemism. Oh, I'm worn out. That was only the first level. Please be nice to me. 2% clear rate. I can deal with that. Oh my goodness. Oh, Wiggles. You're sucking the life out of me, brother. You're too hard. I'm glad you didn't submit those during my stream. You knew better. Crap. Alright. This is just like the other one, except Super Mario 1, so I can't wall jump. I'll start anyway. So, since you can't wall jump, you put bullets there. I like it. I could swing under that. I was wrong. Alright, that's gonna take some good timing. Which Patch Koopa has the key? You recognize this all?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bastard. Ah, I thought I had you. That's an accident. That was a fight. That's gonna be harder. This is lower. That was a dick move. Different? A little harder? Thought I'd be safe there. That's a dick move, Andrew. You know I'm pissed when I call you Andrew. Yeah, Wiggles, I like it. I like the remix. I dig that. I liked it because I knew what I had to do. Which made it a lot easier. Peaceful Plains. 27% clear rate. Yes. I'm pretty sure I got this. 26 seconds. I might have to squeeze one more in after this. I can edit everything down to like one run. Alright, I didn't want that flat mushroom anyway. Wow. That's how much I suck. It's that easy, and I already screwed up. Thank you. Bella Jane. Don't bite your mama. Did she bite you? It's not fine. Did she bite you?
Oh, no, she didn't.
Grumpy old dog. Anyway, that was a breath of fresh air after stressful levels. Big Mario takes to the sky. Looks like another good one. Another giant Mario level. 7%. 2 minute record. He wants to shoot everything. Especially those spiky things. Or not. Can't shoot those. Shoot the three spiky ones. Okay. Where's Bowser? What in the heck is that? Those bullets? Must be. There he is. That's it. We one-shot it. Good job, Wiggles. I like your Big Mario levels a lot. They're different. I like the way Big Mario sees things in a different light. Shooting Luigi's bullets is funny. Did I already beat that? I think I already beat that. I already started.
I thought that was one that he gave you in a run one time.
That's what I get for not paying attention. Yeah, okay. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. Alright, let's do one more if we can do. Big speedy sprint. Ah, damn it. 0.77 clear rate. We'll save that one for next time. And we'll wrap it up with this. That's speedrun. I'm done with speedrun tonight. Boot level? Maybe? Maybe not? There it is. Looks like it has wings, but it can't fly. I can plant this too. Okay, so they all run together to me. I have to eject into the pipe. Eject back into the... That's a dick move. That part's not cool. Oh, this is a reset door. Thank you, Wiggles. That would have been brutal. I like it. That was pretty cool. My baby's ready for bed. Seems like you got progressively friendlier with your levels. Lately. Big miles of sugar, we already beat that. Trinkle, well that's 55%, we can get through that quick. We'll save the speed run for one whole episode. Probably what it's gonna take. Thank you. Oh, it's a little Yoshi. Matt, turn to an egg. Cute. That was very tranquil. That's a big yawn. She done eating? She just wanna go to sleep? She probably will if it's dark.
She wants to eat more and she had a lot.
She got hiccups?
No, not yet.
Yeah, thought I heard a squeak.
You do, you heard her squeaking because
of her. Two left. Haunted Mansion, 20%. Looks new, 8/20/18. Yeah, you just put this up. Oh, why not? Why not? We'll do a bonus, a giant bonus episode here. Ah, thanks. I'm sure what I had to do there. Cool. I'm not sure if it's coming back or not. I don't know how to buy a lift. Hope she got your brains. Screw, she got mine. No! No! Oh, Jesus. I just want to get the damn door. Oh, you got me. So brutal. Ah, sweet Jesus. Please be over. I'll take it. Never seen a Wiggler fight. Put the controller down. Walking away. I'm wife's gonna kill me. Because I had to on record. Please pray for me. Whew. I'm worn out, Wiggles. You got me good. Last couple episodes are doozies. Double H must love your stuff. If Double H is your alter ego account and you're getting your own world records, that's kind of a dick move. Anyways, please leave me a thumbs up. I'm working hard for you guys. Super pain. I got gamer shoulders. Keep my arms on armrest too long. It's hurting my shoulders, so working hard for you guys. Pushing through the pain. Gamer shoulder. I just invented a new sports injury. Thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, at RadRobGaming, follow me on Twitch, RadRobGaming, stream every Tuesday, Thursday night, 7 p.m. Central, Tuesdays at 2. We'll see you in the next video. I love you guys, take care, see you later, bye.